Okay, I got a problem with my Nintendo DS. I have the action replay in there. Okay. Turn it on. And this screen. Both screens white. Nothing's happening. If anybody knows how to fix this, please tell me in the comments. Okay.